Local gay rights activists say some politicians' religious beliefs trumped a stand for equality today. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr explains why members of the lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender community found themselves in a fight at the state capitol.
You could call it a day of ups and downs for the local LGBT community.
This morning, we were excited that we were introducing this memorial, and then when we got the devastating news that we weren't going to be able to introduce it, we all were a little low.
LGBT leaders say the Senate was supposed to vote on a memorial marking Wednesday as the Lesbian, Gay, Bisexual, and Transgender Day at the state legislature, but turns out that memorial vote got shot down.
Because Senate Republicans were appalled that a couple of things were happening, that the bill was going to be, or that the memorial was going to be dropping on Ash Wednesday, that it was a holy day.
What it turned out to be for Jesse Lopez and others was a day filled with controversy, especially since other groups get recognized by memorials on a regular basis.
It was a huge letdown. It was very appalling, very hurtful to know that we can't even celebrate our diversity in the state of New Mexico without politics really being right in the middle of it.
But the lows came with a new high. The activists did receive a non-binding certificate honoring the local LGBT community. We're told that's the first time that's ever happened.
We were so happy. We were so emotional here, and we cheered, and you could hear us through the entire roundhouse today.
Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
We reached out to every Republican senator by email to talk about why the memorial was shot down. No one responded. It's unclear if the memorial will be voted on another day.